My character? She is so strange, this character. I love her so much. She's kind of a hermit, you know, a shut-in. She's a little abrasive, not really a people person, but she has such a huge heart because she comes from a really traumatic background that we slowly learn about. And she really is obsessed with finding the names of these unsolved murder cases. And it drives her because of what she went through in the past with her sister. And so we realize that in the story.
You know, recently there was an article about the strong female lead that was written by Britt Marling about, you know, the central characters that are women. How do you feel about the characters and the roles that you've been getting now? Are they commensurate with what?
Well, somehow I've carved a career by working with really special filmmakers. Part of it's luck, but really, and also the material that I gravitated towards. I'm always looking to play really complicated characters that look kind of simple, like it's like effortless. And Raelle Tucker, the show creator and writer, I can't say enough great things about her. She lives to write really rich, multi-layered women and people that we don't normally see on the screen. Like, my character's a very odd personality, but she's so human.
Do you think that there's more chance to have layered characters now with a lot of streaming?
Well, I think, yes. I think because we have so many platforms, like this is on Facebook Watch, and me coming from the 90s, you're sort of like, what is this? But it's the same. I had friends when they first did shows on Hulu and Amazon, and you have all these new platforms. And you just want to go where the great storytelling is. And right now, it's a lot on these platforms and television. You can spend a lot of time with characters.
So great to see you.
Thanks.
Taking charge.
Thank you.